ERS is, I would say, a typical German Mittelstand company. We are providing thermal test solutions to the semiconductor industry, and we are doing this since 50 years now.
We're now more than 50 employees worldwide. We have sales office in Europe, China, and the United States.
We have established a very strong patent family. We have 7 very strong patents in place right now. It's very characteristic for us that all of our products are designed here and even made here. So all the production is still here in Germany.
I would say we're a global player now with customers all over the world. Thermal management, thermal regulation for the semiconductor industry. That's what we've been doing for the last 50 years.
The company was started by my uncle, Erich Reitinger, and he built the first truck in 1970. It was a 2-inch wafer truck. Basically, every 10 years, we presented a new invention to the industry. In the 1990s, we invented the first air-cooled only chuck. This was a kind of revolution in temperature test in wafer probing. It allows to go below room temperature without any chiller. This was our first big volume product. We invented a product which we called air-cooled prime, where we focused on very fast transition times to allow the customer to do ultra-low noise measurement in a very short time. We invented a thermal debonder with integrated warpage adjust. This was a new emerging technology in the packaging area, and our technology, our thermal treatment, allows this reconstituted plastic wafer to be processed flat.
As the semiconductor industry has expanded and grown over the past 50 years, so has the ERS. Our global brand has helped us evolve into a company that attracts international talent. We have a very diverse workforce. We have employees from about 20 different countries, and we keep adding some. We have recently started an internship program that helps us identify and developing the next generation of talent. We onboard about 10 interns every year in different departments, R&D, sales, support, manufacturing. What really makes ERS special is the fact that we always putting the customer at the center. We always want to exceed on their requirements, even if that means doing something that has never been done before. We have R&D and own manufacturing in one place, which is very good for fast prototyping, which really helps us to innovate with our customers.
And right now, as we are speaking, we are adding power sense technology, which then also allows to remove a lot of power during the test, even at very low temperatures. This is something which is needed for the whole energy transformation, for the whole electrification of the car.
We continue to innovate in the field of automotive, high precision analog, sensors, but also in the field of new substrates, silicon carbide or GaN.
We have created such a huge knowledge and such an experience in this thermal field that we are now going to explore different business opportunities. We start with the thermal debonder, which is a big success up to now. We are going to look into the industry where this special thermal knowledge is needed. But the base for this is the 50 years experience in thermal wafer test.
Whatever we see could shape the future, we aim to drive it.